So every day, I'm asking myself, what is happiness? Every day, is happiness my work? Is happiness my relationship? Is happiness my child? And I'm asking myself, what is real happiness?
See, happiness is a result of right understanding. By wrong understanding, you will feel unhappiness. By right understanding, you will feel happiness. So happiness is a result, but it is a result of what? Right understanding. Your understanding is wrong, then you feel unhappiness. Only, so happiness or unhappiness is not directly you will get, by it is a result. If you have wrong belief, then you feel happiness, unhappiness, both the things, means maximum unhappiness only. So real happiness means it never ends. There is no unhappiness after happiness. It is called permanent happiness. And that will come after right understanding, right belief.